Hello everyone, my name is Stephanie Zaida. I am 28 years old. I am a chemistry PhD student at Universidade Federal de Minas Gerais, at Minas Gerais, Brazil. The work I presented at the conference was carried out for my PhD, supervised by Professor Marcelo Machado Viana and the Professor Glauber Goulart Silva. The experiments were performed at the Center of Technology in Nanomaterials and Graphene. The work, Microwave Assisted Synthesis of Reinforced Polyacrylamide Preformed Particle Gels for Enhanced Oil Recovery, presented at the conference, is related to the search for new alternatives for the advanced oil recovery. The main objective of my research is to promote the use of the polymer treatment to block areas of hypermeability and subsequently producing more oil recovery and less production of water. Polyacrylamide hydrogels reinforced with nanostructures materials such as oxide graphene, carbon nanotube oxide and titanium dioxide show it to be very promising. The prepared reinforced hydrogels show it excellent behavior under simulated oil well conditions. These hydrogels, if used in well situation, can promote good performance in oil production. This work was funded by CT Nano and for CAPES.